and welcome to Medical Dialogues, your daily dose of health and medical news. I'm Roshni Dhar. Let's look at today's top medical news. Can oral contraceptives improve taste function in women with polycystic ovarian syndrome? Polycystic ovarian syndrome is the most prevalent endocrine illness in women of reproductive age, and it is connected with eating disorders and disordered eating. There is no evidence on taste function in women with polycystic ovarian syndrome. A new study has revealed that taste perception is impaired in patients with polycystic ovary syndrome, and that short-term oral contraceptive usage has no effect on taste functioning in the disease. According to the findings of this study in Journal of Appetite, endogene access explains only 22% of the variation in taste perception, whereas treatment of hyperandrogenism with oral contraceptives did not result in improvement in taste detection thresholds, implying that unmeasured factors may be involved in polycystic ovarian syndrome taste dysfunction. More research is needed to determine the probable pathways of taste impairment in polycystic ovarian syndrome. That's all for today. Stay safe.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe, and press the bell icon.